When you're done with the floss, you have your toothbrush and your toothpaste. And the tooth, you put the toothpaste on. And one of the things you want to do is make sure you don't do like this. And don't do like this. It damages the gums. And it pulls the gums down. So you always want to also make sure that the toothbrush is soft, the bristles are soft. And then you also want to brush the tongue. Because the tongue, that's where you have a lot of the back rest. And also, when you leave the food in between your teeth without flossing, it causes dead meat to stay in there and it rots. So it smells bad and it starts, the gum starts to bleed, it gets swollen and starts to bleed. Awesome.